South African Navy diverse recruitment drive is slowly coming to an end. Ladies and gentlemen, we are currently on our 8th province, being Eastern Cape. We are in East London at the current moment at Ruth Belonsky Swimming Pool, the 27th and the 28th of May. And I must say that for the past 2 days in East London, candidates have come in numbers to showcase what they have to offer. We are coastal, ladies and gentlemen, as I mentioned, slowly coming to our final destination, which will be the Western Cape the following week. This is our last straw and our last request, asking for the youth of Eastern Cape to make their way for this once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. To wrap up the day, we have two candidates who passed the paper selection, the water phase and the land phase. These are candidate number 7 and candidate number 8. They are both born and bred right here in East London. Let me firstly start with candidate number 7. Candidate number 7, how do you feel? How was the whole process?
At first I was excited, and now I'm even more excited that I want to do it again. Yeah, but it was a very nice experience. I really enjoyed it. Something that I was familiar to, and the physical part to it, like the land based, just it was intense, but I enjoyed it, yeah.
And I heard you earlier on while you were busy with the paper selection that you are actually a swimmer. Can you tell us more about that?
Yeah, I do triathlon, and my work is also based on swimming, so I'm in the water the whole day, so it's like second nature to me now, yeah.
Candidate number 8, I see candidate number 7 is flexing. Tell us more about who is candidate number 8.
I'm a swimming coach, and I coach for USC, and I've been swimming for 10 years, so swimming isn't like a new experience for me. It's also like second nature, and this was just a very, very good experience for me because I'm a adventurous person, and I do love doing this.
And I want you guys to send this message to our followers. How did you hear about this recruitment drive? And I mean, you are both working in the water environment. Did you just sit and say, I'm just going to go try? Or is it something that maybe you've been wanting to do to join the South African Navy diving branch?
Yeah, it's something that I did want to do last year. I didn't meet the requirements. And then luckily when I saw this year through family members sending it to me, I saw that, hey, I have a chance here. And look where I am now. And I'm really grateful for that, yeah, for taking that chance, that leap of faith and doing it, yeah.
And candidate number 8, remember in our initial post, we did not have this pool advertised. It was only given to us at the last minute, meaning that the municipality sometimes plays a huge role whereby there are no facilities available. What would you then say about that?
It was, like, I did prepare myself mentally for the Dryerson, which is the 50-meter pool. But because of my swimming background, it didn't come as a shock for me to swim in a 25-meter pool.
And I saw you did a 25-meter pool, 12 laps, and you were going up and down, up and down. But yes, I was still keeping my eye on you. And now candidate number 7, tell us more about the environment, and what would you then say to someone who's looking at you from East London who would then say, I just want to be exactly like candidate number 7?
Don't lose hope, really. That's something that I always push towards. Like, if you set a goal for yourself, always try and achieve it. Like, little steps lead up to a big step, yeah. So don't lose faith, don't lose hope. Have perseverance and consistency also. Consistency is key.
Candidate number 8, your last words to our favorite followers.
Just keep trying, because sometimes you don't know what's going to happen at the end of the day. And me personally, I didn't expect to be standing here last year. So I'm very proud of that.
Ladies and gentlemen, there you have it from candidate number 7 and candidate number 8, both born and bred right here in East London. Kind reminder that the South African Navy Divers Recruitment Drive is moving to Gqeberha on the 30th to the 31st of May. We are going to be at Newtown Park Swimming Pool from 8 o'clock in the morning to 4 o'clock in the afternoon. For more inquiries, please do follow us on our Facebook page, which is the South African National Defence Force page. I am Lieutenant Cindy Siwe Maja.